The three keys to victory for Fresno State are as follows. First, shake off the loss to San Jose State. That game is over. Second, stay balanced in your offensive attack, run and pass, and don't get or feel forced into any one phase by a relentless Aggie defense. And finally, don't give up the big play to an opponent offense that has had to earn most of their points the hard way in 2013.